Alrighty, so here is our enclosure. We have a LED on one eye and a potentiometer on the other, a photoresistor on the nose, like a little nose ring, and a speaker through the mouth. The Arduino plugs in through this little hole here, and everything's wired under. I made this little cap too for the photoresistor because it's been pretty finicky. So plugging it in. Potentiometer. Changes it. Photoresistor. Can also put your hand down. Okay.